So here we are mixing two songs, okay? For example, this is, I hope you can hear, right? Yeah. This is a song which I want to pick. So you need to watch this exactly till the end. Okay. If you want to mix any songs to this one, you put any songs, it will match it. Okay. So most of the songs, I'm telling this shorts is like that. Most of the things dancing. So it all based on the beat, it is animated. Instead of this, you put any other songs, it will match it. But I don't want that one. See, there is no sequence. I'm directly taking any one sequence from here. So Ryo, I'm gonna, Happy Feet, I'm going to take it here. I want this clip and this song. So here,
stand your ground against this folly.
We have some dialogue.
Oh, mama!
My boy!
Oh. I thought.
I just need your.
There are a few shots are here. So, of course, you need to watch this entire 3 minute 45, right? 3 minute 50 second video first. Then only you will be start to edit. But I'm giving you some tips, some technique, how can we do it based on the beat, how can we change it as much as possible. As a teacher, when I'm teaching, how much is possible, I will be showing you. But when you do a work, it's extremely different because you have to watch and understand and use your creativity on it. How can we match it? Okay. So let me unlink this one and delete this one first. And I have a Happy Feet song. Sorry. Ryo song, I'm going to take from here, this audio only here. So this is small. Okay. Then you listen first. This is the short what we have now. This is the sound what we have now.
And now, the creators of Ice Age present a sneak peek into the world of Ryo.
So we don't need that, of course, right?
The world of Ryo.
That's part of trailer, right? I just cut it. You know what is a shortcut C, right? Razor tool. I cut that. Right click, ripple, delete. Can you hear the sound when I'm playing? I hope you can hear. If you don't hear, edit preferences, audio hardware. If you're using headset, audio hardware, default output should be your headset. Okay. Then only you can hear that. So I listen this carefully. I can understand. Here the beat is starting. So before, have some option to show here and there. So let me take from here, Happy Feet. Okay. Instead of this, then you need to watch, of course, this all. Starting, I want some introduction shot. See. We'll try something like this and see.
Memphis?
I have copied this shot here. We didn't show the character face on the first shot. Let me show.
Be one day.
Okay, I've taken that shot. Hear the beat starting, right? So the end of this video, there is some short. If you saw them, if you watch this movie,
that's it?
You may know about it. So I'm going to take from here some short. The feet. See, based on the beat, I cut it. Now here. I've taken his face. We don't need his talking.
That's it.
Stitching dance, right? So we add some text over here. I mean, here we imported this one. It's a new instrument start, okay? So we take. You know how to import from here. So in, out, okay? In and out. Then drag and drop board. Let's see, it can. So here, we are taking this shot, okay? The feet shot. Copy. I'm pasting here. This shot, okay? Then, I'm repeating this one. We have this music. It's too long. So two. Till here. So I'm gonna copy this one and pasting. What I want to do fast this for few speed duration, okay? Right click, speed duration. Making this one to 200, means double it. So it'll be faster. Copy, paste it. Okay? And paste it. Okay? The center one, I'm trying one horizontal flip. We'll see how it will look. This one I'm going to copy and paste. The entire thing I copy and paste. Okay. I got this shot, so it is suitable to the songs, okay? So if you depends on the songs, you need to find that. I'll give you some references which you can try this one. So when you do this work, you know, you will understand why we study these all effects, where I can utilize these all effects, okay? You will understand that. That's the reason I'm giving you this exercise. But you see how I'm taking long time, right, to do. That's why I told you I need 1 hour to complete if I want in a creative way. Okay, now here, some short, I don't want to feel like it's repeating, but I have a problem for this one. When I'm scaling, so I need to keep a video scope over here. Otherwise, if I scale, what happened, this having already video scope, you know, this will happen. So quickly, we can make a video scope. We'll check if this will work here or not. I hope you understood why I'm telling you to. Why I'm telling you to make video scope, because when I'm scaling, there is a black color that will understand, okay? So we can hide with the video scope too now. I'm keeping on top of it. Fine. So I'm having a little bit problem. Either video scope have to make bigger, else we need to make bigger this one. I think video scope I can make little bigger. Same name. I'm overwriting this. The Photoshop document. Let me check it is updated or not. Yeah. I think it's fine. We'll check that if I move it. Yeah, almost perfect. Luckily, I got same size. So I want to make a scope like this. So what's the benefit on this? If I do scale, we'll not have any problem. So here, this one I wanted to scale. Have you seen? I got everything. Actually, I use only one shot, but I have a flip, I have a scale, so I got a different shot now. Okay, so I'm gonna continue now. Until there, where this B teaser, we will see. Yeah, slowly picking up. So we have a shot from background, right? Backside, we take the end there. There is different song happened there. Let's take from front also a shot. No need that front, back only. Okay. Till there, I think it's look good. I cropped it there. See, some voice comes. Okay, so we will take some close-up shot somewhere.
Singing with you.
We will see where we will get a close-up shot. We'll check is matching or not. I think it's better. Now we're gonna take this.
Now you must resist.
That's right.
Taken this one here. So here we need to cut. We need to get a close-up for it. Check this. Back. crop there.
Yes, yes! Call on the wisdoms!
So here we can put this. Here we can put this. Sorry, I think I did wrong place. Yeah, here. When you slowly zoom it, you will understand where it's starting. Okay. Automatically is matching that area. So here, we need some clip, like what we have done before, similar kind of a clip. Take something here. Front view. Maybe we'll match it. We'll see. Perfect. We don't need that. Cut here. Really boring this area, so you need to, you know, find it. See, till there, that line, you need to cut it. Then you need to find some other area. Check. I don't know. Here you find somewhere on the end, I can think. Match or not, let's see. Okay, I'm not going to continue, it's take long time again. So I'll show you what I can do it in the existing area. What are the things which is possible? First, you do like this, okay? You cut it maximum suitable thing based on the dialogue, based on the song, based on music, based on beat, whatever you feel like a small creative way which you can make it suitable things. Do that first, then you play, then you get idea what is possible in work. We will watch now. Introduction is perfect, right? We have done editing there. Here, for example, here you can add different area, so it will look nice. For example,
Mama. My boy.
what we have seen now.
What?